amiibos. This is the Senpai playing another Monster Hunter World gameplay. And we're gonna be a little masochist today and attempt a new quest that has been uploaded. Yay. That is as much enthusiasm you're gonna get out of me for this mission. Alright, let's do this. Let's get this over with. Alright, today we are going to be hunting an arc-tempered Kirin. And, let's do this. First try. This is gonna be a nice video. Holy crapness. How is that balanced? Seriously. How is that even fair? Well, I asked Capcom for a challenge. Yes, they provided. Alright. Now you put Senpai into his Super Saiyan mode. Seriously? At the rate this damage output is doing, I'm betting that charged attack that Kirin does is a one-hit KO, guaranteed. I will bet money on it. Cause one single tap does like a quarter of my health. One tap. I'm just wasting mega potions at this point. Oh my lord. I've already used 5. That's about to run out, so there we go. I missed. There we go. Hit him that time. A headbutt does that much. Holy crap. George! Jesus Christ, dude! Oh, nice chance. Sweet. So Kirin has become a little more agile, a little less defensive, and completely overpowered on like nuclear weapon capabilities. Because one horn tap does half my damage. And I have this armor augmented to the max. So Capcom gave me a challenge. I like it. I want more. Come on, Kirin. Owie. I want this one. Whoa, close. Nice. Predicting Kirin's lightnings is a very strenuous on the mind. Okay, did a little bit of damage there. Let's see if we can mount him. Nope. Would have been cool though. There we go. Oh, perfect timing for it to run out. Wow. Wow. The amount of BS the Kirin gets. That would have ended up badly. There you go, ram your head in there. Yep. Good boy. Thank you. Where am I? He's angry. Nice. Wow, really? Before I start this, here's a little present. You can have another one since you've been good. You've been good, so. Calm down, Kirin. I only want to kill you. So much lightning. Okay, there we go. Oh my lord. I used too many mega potions. I hope it's worth it. Wow, 4 azure horns. I don't need that much. Kirin ticket. Oh, so that's what you get. Oh, we already got one. That's a lot of hunter rank, actually. Alright, that was the Arc-Tempered Kirin gameplay. Ooh, that was tough. Come prepared with those mantles. What is it? Yeah, the temporal mantle and thunderproof mantle. They are very helpful with the Kirin. So, thank you very much for watching. This has just been another gameplay of Monster Hunter World with the Senpai. If you haven't subscribed to my channel before, please do so yourself. That way you can support my channel. Hopefully come up with more educational and weird videos like this. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye-bye.